the day when we were in our sister city of Yokneam-Megiddo, and we did a lot of work for the community and community service, and we just spent time with the people in Yokneam, and it was really, really fun. I just really liked being with the people. Like, they were really friendly, and it felt good to like make connections with the people in our sister city, because that's kind of what having a sister city is all about.